טוב. אוקיי. הלכות, הנה, something for the day. קוף נון זיין. Learn Siman 157 in the Mishnah Berurah, laws of Kviut Sehuda. It is very important to eat breakfast. It's one of the most important meals of the day. The halacha is when time comes, sha'al we eat. When the fourth hour of the day comes, a person has to set himself by a table, like a human, sit down and have his meal. If he's a talmid hacham, they say he could push it off to the sixth hour. But after 6 hours, don't bother eating it, because it's going to only cause you harm. So up to 6 hours, your body is prepared to intake the nutrition of the day. And when you take it in, that is what's going to give you the push for the day. The Gemara Masechet Bava Metzia brings down and says that there's many sicknesses that are associated with mara, with the bladder. Many, many sicknesses. And if it's not, he says so many of them, says one little thing a person can do and save himself the headache of is only by eating breakfast. Eating breakfast means eating a nutritious bread. I don't know if you are yotzei the obligation of eating food with the food they provide today in the stores. All the light, enjoyable, pleasurable, tasty, mouth-watering foods today is not what really helps us. It fills us up. As the Rambam says, don't eat what fills you, but eat what helps you, what will satiate you. It's very important to eat an important healthy meal. Chorsim bread, whole wheat bread, salt, and kiton shermai, an amount of water. You eat it, you drink the water, you say, Birkata was on the kavana, and you are off for the day. The Gemara brings down and says that if a person eats pacha halit, it helps him for so many things. If the Gemara just enumerates one by one, it helps him with a lot of these to extend. It says over there that Gemara says if you have 60 people running, if one of them ate breakfast, he's going to beat everybody in the race. That's talking about if somebody's in shape. Please, don't get any ideas. If somebody is in shape, if 60 people are all in shape, and one of them ate breakfast, the other ones did not eat, he's going to run, they're not going to catch him. Breakfast is an important meal. If you look over there, the Gemara says over there, so many great things for eating breakfast, to the extent it says over there, it helps shalom bayit. So the person who eats bread, it's to the extent he feels yeshto pat besalo, he says, da'ato lo olecha chalei nashim zalot, his mind is not going to carry him away after other women. He's going to only think about his wife, which means it's shalom bayit, very important. Ladies are smart, they should tell their husband, sit down, here's your meal, eat very well, chew it, swallow it. Now only think about me for the day, and that is the most important part. There might be numerous many more things out there. Have a wonderful day, Batzlacha.